It started.
Thank you.
Josh was convinced by John Grant to get those pit bikes.
Like
am I right, Josh?
Caleb,
John Grant?
Yeah.
Do you play volleyball too?
Yeah.
I used to for 1 year in middle school, but that's it.
Really?
Megan finally learned how to like hit the spike ball.
Huh?
Megan finally learned how to hit the spike ball.
Definitely 3 because I served one and I had to get
5-3. Megan always
does. But she still needs to learn how to serve the spike ball.
I
I mean, like, it's good, though. It's time I learned how to be independent. So.
Yes, no, that is true. It's a great school, too. Yeah. I know, it'll be fun with their football and all
yeah,
that stuff,
exactly.
The sports stuff.
Yep.
Very cool. Well, good all luck. Right. Have a great year.
Good to see you, Ms. McConnell.
Nice to see you.
Is it 5'10"?
5'10".
Or is that wrong?
I know we have 5.
Okay,
seven.
Then it's
oh, wait, no, then it's 6. He's now out.
Well, we just
oh, rotated. So
oh, okay.
So it might be 6'9".
Like, the work for the camera was, like, hard. It's just, like, I had all the other classes to do with them, too. So,
how many
like,
classes are you taking?
I'm doing 4, but then I'm also doing honors.
How do you make, like, the shirts stay up?
If you get Cal Ramey for, or just anything.
Like, how, wouldn't you roll under?
Wait, what does he teach? Physics?
Like, honors physics.
Yeah.
And I did AP physics this year. He said to lose two.
Oh, that's my teammate. Oh, no. Oh, no.
I had it for normal physics and I hated it.
Class.
Same with Alex. I was with him and I were in the same class.
Just because I'm used to charge
me. Struggled together.
Ready, I got you.
Again. I mean, yeah.
You're in my path of surf.
Is it surf?
Good
surf. Come on, Megan. Oh, yeah.
I had hit twice.
I apologize.
You what twice?
Oh.
Alex trying to soft.
Oh my gosh!
Doing it, Megan.
Grim hates us.
Unlucky.
35, 42.
I'm thinking of getting a sports ball chrome.
Yes,
interference.
Please.
You touched me.
You touched me.
Do I have a normal, like, just the normal net?
Yeah. What's the difference?
It's like the rim and the legs. Oh,
whoa, that was
oh my god!
Yes. Oh my gosh!
Pass.
What even was that?
I was gonna pass it to you, but then I saw you just standing there. I was like, I don't know if you'll be ready.
I definitely
sorry.
Remember.
I should have passed it.
14-6.
Okay,
14-6.
14-6 part 2.
Oh no! Oh
yeah!
Yeah.
Sorry, Megan.
No. Okay, I'm ready. 15-6.
Yep.
Go
on. Oh,
that
was yeah. Oh, close.
Alex literally gave up. He thought he won it. He was gone. Ah, that was so good.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh wait, did we just win that point?
Yeah.
You won. Oh, so is it still me? Unless you guys
did. No.
Okay, no, then you're up.
Seven,
yeah, I said that.
7:15. Oh, come on.
That's right. Oh my gosh, Josh. Had a kid.
I wanted to catch it.
Everybody, sorry.
White Forgive
card.
Me.
Don't be sorry.
We're going to go to a 10-point right now.
8:15. Legal.
Oh.
Legal.
Jim. Yes, Megan, good set.
Because you're on the ground, like.
No, I can send you that.
Yeah, I feel like the worst sets
oh,
make people make the best hits because you can't predict.
Okay. Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Let's get they're both over there.
Yeah.
I can send it that way.
8:16.
Yeah. Megan and I are getting highlight reel right now.
small.
Don't talk about my
pet. Oh.
Oh!
I get the idea. No, I got my call.
the chemistry book for AP Chem stuff.
For what?
What's the score?
Is it summer homework?
Yeah.
Are you taking honors chem?
AP chem.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Did you take it?
Wait, did you take AP chem?
Me, no.
Oh.
But Mr. Taylor is...
He had fun.
Memorandum element. Memorandum element.
Don't go between my legs, Vector.
You, Vector? That's worth it.
Just do it.
That's worth it!
What's the score, Josh?
Unlucky. What?
What's the score?
11-19.
Who's winning?
Oh, Megan and me.
No.
Megan's winning.
No. You just lost 3 points in a row. Yes, I literally did.
Oh my god!
I hate that backspin. It serves so much.
Jeez.
Oh, for Alex?
Out of his reach.
It's literally insane.
Yeah, out of my reach. That's unfair.
Like, it's almost worse than, like,
12-19. Alright,
Alex.
Okay.
That's so dirty.
Literally, they're gonna get all their points. Finally learned. He got down on his knees.
Oh,
dude,
look at
the
vice. You
can't
move
anywhere.
You can go over your head, but then you can't call over my head.
Yeah, you can.
If you're kneeling,
it's 20 to 12.
It's point. You hit it so hard, it's so hard. I probably did that like
a
couple hundred times.